Hello everybody, how's it going? It's Eamon here. I hope you're all keeping well out there. I'm back today with some more Omsi 2 for you. We have a special bus and a special map that were recently released only a few days ago. So we'll get into that now in about 2 to 3 minutes. I just want to have a quick pick your brains if you don't mind. If there's anyone that watches my videos that records or streams or does anything kind of with Nvidia and Intel, can you please give me a bit of a help here, because I'm having a bit of trouble with my PC at the moment in terms of recording. I'm using Shadowplay at the moment, but Shadowplay has its limits and it records well, but it just doesn't do the job that I want it to do. But for now, I'm trying to enable OBS and Intel QuickSync video. And it seems that my PC is not letting me do it. Now, I've tried my my processor, which is an Intel i5-2500K 3.30GHZ, and that has the ability to use Intel QuickSync. But the problem I'm having is that it seems that I have no onboard Intel graphics drivers, and I don't know where to get them from. I did download some from intel.com, but it says when I set it up that my computer does not meet the minimum requirements for this. So when I went into my BIOS when I started up my computer to go to advanced settings and check and see if I have an iGPU, it's not there, obviously, because I don't think I have the drivers installed. So is there anyone out there that knows how to kind of get around this issue? Now, my motherboard, I don't know if my motherboard is the problem, if it doesn't work with this the onboard graphics, but the motherboard is the ASUS P8H61/USB3, so P8H61/USB3. I think it's an okay motherboard. It's probably a bit aging at the minute, but this is really bugging me, and I really want to kind of get this fixed so I can start recording with OBS and not have any loss in kind of performance, you know. So if anyone out there can help me, please, it'd be really, really great, because it really is annoying me. I've spent the last hour and a half trying to fix this on my time in my home, on my own in the house, where I could be recording and driving and stuff like that. So it's really kind of bugging me. I've read up on it, and it just seems to be that I've read that when I go to screen resolution and then hit advanced settings, up here should come what adapter type it should be, onboard graphics or my graphics card. So again, I'm not too kind of sure what happens or how to do it. So if anyone out there knows, can they please let me know? I'd be really, really grateful. Thanks very much. So while we're away from all that madness, today I bring you a new map. Let's see now. We have we have the new map that was recently released on the 26th of March. It's called Oberstedt, yeah, and it has 4 lines in it at the moment, and it has the line 22, 24, SB10 and E. So today we're going to do the line 24, and we are in a new bus today, and it is the Mercedes-Benz 530 facelift pack that recently released yesterday. We are going to be driving to Citaro K 2-doors. It's like a small little bus, which is really, really kind of, it's a nice little bus. I haven't driven it yet, but what I see of it, it looks nice. I spawned it a few times, so hopefully the map works and the bus works okay. I've had a few errors with the map in the last few minutes where tiles not loaded, scenery objects not loaded, etc, etc. So hopefully now we get a clean run of the 24. Please guys, this is going to be the, hopefully someone can help me with my quick sync and we get a good video going now today. So let's jump straight into the map. The map, by the way, is beautiful. I probably should mention this. It's a really, really pretty map. It has a lot of kind of new AI traffic in it, and Hamburg AI traffic, kind of like Elmham, has like Arctic trucks. I just seen an Arctic truck going down there, but I'm not going to go down there because the tile ends. So this is the bus we're in today. It's a small little Citaro K 2-doors facelift bus. It's a really, really small compact bus. I might even trade this in for the Cito in advanced Omsi bus driver. 2 doors, looks well, hopefully drives well. So we're going to jump in now and test her out and see how we get on. So this is the inside of the bus. As you can see, it kind of has, it's similar kind of looking to most of the Citaro buses in terms of looks and stuff like that. has a small little ticket machine here, which I'll show you how to use in a sec. I don't have tickets selling on, so I probably won't. I think that's a little cash desk that you can kind of, you can open, I think. Sure you can. Yeah, so you can give your change or whatever at your door. You know, don't let that money spill. So we just set our timetable for the 24th. Monday to Friday, 24, from here to there. From Cluster Honey to Fernbahnhof T. Okay. So what time is it? It's only, what, 6 past. So I'm just going to forward to 23 past, I'd say. Or 22. Yeah. Give ourselves a bit of time. So we'll turn her on. It seems to be like the Scania Citywide. You have to kind of double tap the electricity button to or triple tap it to kind of get the bus moving, to get it starting. So it's not like you press E and M. You kind of have to triple tap E to get it started. So it's a bit weird. I find it a bit weird at start, but the Scania Citywide, I think, is the same. So yeah, should be alright. I think we're going to Oberstedt, so let's go. I'll just pull up. I'll better show you the inside, sorry. So this is the inside. It's small, compact. It looks nice, you know. It's a nice little minibus. I think people like to drive because it's small and just kind of a nice little drive, you know. It kneels as well, which is pretty good. I always love a bus that kneels for some reason. Now, let's roll. The only thing is I don't like, again, is the indicators. You can't hear them. That's what annoys me. Again, the detail in this map is supposed to be really, really good. So, like, I'll just show you what I mean. Like, there we go there. Like, a garbage can sitting on top of the bin, you know. So, you don't see that very often in Omsi, you know. So, this is the little ticket machine we have here. On the left side, you kind of have your tickets. And then when they kind of half come out, and then you just click OK. And then the people will take them. I think they're the only really kind of buttons you can press at the minute. I don't know what F is, you know, so. So let's get out of here. Yeah, so the detail is supposed to be really nice in this map, you know. Suppose we'll see as time goes on. Just hope the map stays loading. So we have our bus lights here. We've windmills up there as well, which is pretty nice. Like the flowers, it's attention to detail again. That's really, really nice about maps, you know. This route was like half an hour long. It's probably the longest route in the map, as far as I'm aware. Some are only 15, some are only 20. So I think this one's the longest one. I decided to do the longest one just because it's better for you guys to see more of the map, you know. And this bus hopefully drives well. And tiles load and everything else runs okay. You need a lot of scenery objects to get this this map loaded. I think I downloaded about 4 gigabytes of scenery objects just to get everything into this map. There's one like an object pool or something it's called. You have the so many scenery, like you can see now, like I'm getting some texture issues now. I don't know whether that's because of the map and how many things are loading or what it's from. I don't know. I have my CFF Explorer running and I can handle more than 2 gigs, so I don't know what that is. Maybe it's just a texture issue in the file itself, or maybe it's supposed to be like that. I don't know. No, it's definitely, it's like a fence, I think. It's like a country map to the city, as far as I'm aware. Like, we all said Elmham was good, and still is good, but this might give it a running in terms of scenery, if things load properly. Could be my PC, though. My PC is ridiculous at the minute. Oh, they're flying out there, aren't they? Now, where do I go? Do I go that way or this way? Be handy if you put your arrows on aiming. Line 24, okay, so I'm going this way. Sorry, I should have had my arrows on. I thought I had them on. Yeah, so I really hope that I get that quick sync done, because it's really, really on my nerves at the moment. Now, if someone just said, if someone kind of came on and commented saying, look, your motherboard doesn't support it, then I'd be all for that, you know. I'd be like, okay, that's fine, no problem. At least then I can know that it's not supported, you know. But if it is an issue where I can get a better performance and better recording, well, then of course I'm going to want to follow that up, you know, and get it fixed. Or maybe I'll just buy a different motherboard, but I can't. So when I do more routes in this map, you'll probably see that I'll be in probably some places differently, you know. I might change the weather a bit and stuff like that, but we'll see. That's a weird looking rail. It's like something you see in a hotel. Here's this fella going around circles. Does he look? Look at this fella. What is the point of that? Like, either go somewhere or stop doing ring a ring a Rosie. The police are right beside you. You know what I mean? Are they going to start playing with you now? Looks like they are, yeah. It's a police chase. Catch him, go, get him. He's going to go. Get him. Oh, it's a police chase. Definitely is, like, you know. You lost him. He's gone. He's gone faster than he's going to hit the back of you. He's literally gone. He's outside. You can't see him. Look in your mirrors. He's behind you. He's behind you. Omsi AI, eh? Doesn't get any better than that, guys. Whoa. I miss my AOD map down the corner. Shut up. Okay, where am I going? Am I going back around? Oh, I have to go back, do I? Okay. Police are gone anyway, so we got away anyway. Well, this. Tell me about it. What's the story with the traffic just going around in circles in this map? Am I going the right way? Maybe I turn back down here now, do I? Swing a left up here. Yeah. Here's these Arctics I was talking about. Look at these. I haven't seen these before, Nomsy. I've seen them in Berlin, but I haven't seen, like, they look different than the Berlin ones. They seem to turn more. Do-do-do-do. So far, it's a really pretty map, you know. Country, rural. Heading into the city. I just hope it stays like that. As I video this, I keep kind of saying to myself, will quick sync work? Because everyone says it's the best thing to do. It's best thing ever, like, you know. So, because you have this, the encoding of the video while recording is just kind of, it doesn't affect performance, you know. It just has things doing what they're supposed to do. So, I don't know. I'm a bit frustrated. Like, I would have thought I would have had at least 3 or 4 videos kind of recorded by now, but clearly that's not the case. It's only my first one. I still have a few more hours to go, I guess. Now, more freeway driving. When you think about it, though, like, the maps are getting better and better each time, like, quality-wise, you know? Like, the quality of every map that's coming out is just getting better and better. Like, look at Elmham. Elmham is beautiful, you know? There's no denying it. It's absolutely stunning. And the more I drive it in the Advanced Omnibus Driver, the more I like it, you know? So, like, I drove the 811 there yesterday morning. It was just a quick drive. As you know, I don't get a lot of time on the PC now with the baby and stuff, so... But when I drove it, the 811 in the VN bus, it was just absolutely lovely. There's a nice touch now, if it holds for me. The backdrop up there, the houses, see it? Very nice. So obviously some textures are not loading for me here, which is obviously, it's a, I don't know whether it's my graphics card or it's the actual object itself, I'm not sure. The map is a bit buggy though, I have to say, so far, because it just seems to be a bit buggy anyway. I'm worried about it as I drive along, you know. That's what worries me. Yes. Was that for me in there? No. I don't think so anyway. I better actually check that out. BTH. Oh, it is, yeah, look. It didn't clearly say that though, did it? Like, it didn't point that out to me. Look, there's no one behind me. I'd have to go, oh, look, here's someone now. Look, typical Omsi AI traffic now, what's running into me. Would have to go into the depot there. Oh yeah, just mount the pavement there, aim it. That's the way to do it. I could have just went into the depot, could I? No, it wouldn't let me. I'll be putting my indicators in here anyway, that's for sure. I hate a bus that you can't hear the indicators on. I hate it. It's like my pet hate of Omsi, is when people put stupid indicators in buses or no indicator sounds at all. I know it's probably adds to the realism of it, but when like the bus doesn't have indicator sound or something. But what bus doesn't have indicator sounds these days? There's the famous Elham trains. Quite pretty, I have to say, and the frame rates I'm getting are pretty good, like 30 frames so far all around, you know, it's really good. I'll take his out, have a look. Excellent. And the bus, let's not forget about the bus I'm driving. It's a pretty nice bus to drive, actually. I took the small bus because it would give me an indication of what bus to take next on the next route, you know, what the turns are like, because the Citaro L, which is a long one, it's really nice, and it's nice, you know. And I kind of think to myself, right, if I get this bus, would it work around all the corners? Now, I don't think it would have worked back there on the roundabouts at the start where I was the police chase, you know, so that's why I would say I'd take the smaller one today, just in case. You can't go wrong with a small bus unless it's like a 1 and 2 in Boldingham, where it's just non-stop people getting on. You'd fill a DL in Boldingham on the 1 or 2, let's be honest.
Hello.
Doors are manual as well, which is good. You can kind of close them at your leisure. Sometimes a lot of people don't like manual, or don't like the automatic doors, you know, whereas where you have the like the Vienna bus, you have to wait for like 10 seconds for the doors to close. And with the arrows, it says all lines. That worries me a small bit, because are all lines going around the same place? Guess we'll never know. But we shall drive them in all weathers as well, so it'll be all lines and all weathers. How's that one? Next we'll have the Citaro L in snow. Okay, so I'm going to Skank Martin, I think it's called. Is it Sanctor? I don't know. Okay, so this is kind of like a termini. Because if you type in your IBIS, I think it's route 02 or something, it gets you to go to here. So this could be a terminus for one of the actual trips, you know, whereas I chose the longer one. So I'm liking the bus though, it's a nice drive. I like the actual, actually guys, just after noticing there, I must show you, is the The camera angles are really good. Okay, yeah, so I'm going this way. Yeah. Yeah, the people are moaning because I'm braking a bit, you know, a bit harshly, like stopping and going. There, look, see the way that truck turned. I don't know if the Berlin trucks turn like that. I'm not sure. I also don't notice any traffic lights. Why does no one ever have an Irish flag? It's always the either English or something. Never Ireland. There's a Solaris. He's going to hit me, is he? Don't know. Don't think he did. My collisions are on from AOD, so... Did he turn the other way? This is me. It's a small bus, but it's not skinny like that. It's going to be interesting watching this truck turn around here. It's definitely going to mount the pavement. Definitely. We shall watch and see, I guess. You're going to mount the pavement. You're going to mount the pavement. So am I. So am I. Or else you're going to wait for the woman to cross the road. Cross. Even if she crossed, you're probably still going to hit her, mate. You're that big of a machine. You mount the pavement. You mount the pavement. Ha ha ha. I won't. Too good for that carry on. Okay, them trucks are not working on because they're hitting it to everything. Now, my ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much. 48, so where am I now? Lewis and Platts, 40. Oh, it's cold. There's a cold breeze coming in. Yeah, so they must be new trucks, them Arctics, because I don't think the Berlin ones kind of turn as much as they do in a... in X10, so I guess it's just the for this map. I've only seen them in this map, so it's the only time I've seen them turn so much of an angle, you know. Because when the Berlin ones, they don't really they don't go on kind of small roads, you know. They kind of stay straight on straight roads. So, hello. The camera angles. Yeah, watch right there. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks behind as well. It's really good. I like the additional camera angles. Kind of gives you a perspective of kind of all viewers of the bus, which is good. And I guess all of them are like that. I will have links to the bus and the map in the description of the video when it's up. So you can by all means fire away and load them up and drive them. This me. It's a fast little yoke, isn't it? Turns very nicely as well. What's up, homie? Ew. Yeah, so we'll probably have all routes up today of this map, so you just gonna kinda have a look at them. I'll try it in snow, in rain, and all sorts just to see. NVIDIA, that's not for me, is it? Is that me? S10, must be. I don't like the way it doesn't show you that your bus has to actually stop there. All lines. To the left, to the left. Everybody go. Is that a traffic jam down there? Oh, I like the look of this place. No, it's not. Very nice looking place, this. Wow. This is a place of beauty. Look at these cafes, restaurants. Obviously, Hamburg add-on is required, as you can see, guys, from the distill people. It's like a marketplace, isn't it? Also, I think the O305 is requested as well for this one. I must mention. I think that's an old Omsi 1 soundboard. I used to put an S in. Nice map. I presume it's only buses allowed in here. Very quiet around, isn't it? No cars allowed, I guess. There's not even any traffic here, like. Look, move up the bus, will you, please? I can't see what's happening. Or either that or sit down. Finished, am I? Straight ahead, I think. See, I don't like. See, this guy is gonna go around this roundabout now. Oh, is that me in there? Oh yeah, this is where he was beforehand. Yeah. So I'm not going to the... Look, everyone's on a roundabout now, look. Jesus. Bloody ridiculous. You can stay where you are, Mr. Taxi Driver. I think this truck is going to end up banging into me. Look at him, he's coming. Go, 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 go. Anyway, so it seems I put my IBIS wrong because I'm going to have to fix it manually because I don't know what the route number is for where I'm going. So, like, you have route 5, 6. 7, route 8, 2, route 3, see, I thought that was it, route 4, see, it's not working, so I have to do it manually, unfortunately. Route 15, is it? No. So there could have been people getting on my bus if they wanted to, but you've seen yourselves, I didn't know that was working, so. Right, let's roll. Great. Going back to that roundabout.
Marktgasse.
It's a nice little map, you know. It only has 77 tiles as well, which is quite decent, you know. Sometimes, again, as I always say in videos, quantity over quality, or quality over quantity. And that today proves that this map is like that. It's quality over quantity, you know, so. Just need to find out where that what that IBIS code is, and then we'll get in. I love the flowers as well. The flowers look lovely. A lot of roundabouts though. Like, flowers look really, really pretty in maps, and this is pretty. Now, SB10 to 22, so we probably end up going that way in the next one. We'll just go up here to the... We're 3 minutes late all the same. That ain't good. Where's he going? Some weird AI rules here. Turning in there. Wouldn't get a bus in there, never mind a truck. There we go. Classic Omsi AI. Now, let's have a look out here now and see what's happening.
Hello.
Oh yeah. It's all that. It's very nice though. Boom, boom. I presume I'm turning this way. If you like a lot of chocolate on your biscuit, join a club. Hello.
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 Hello. Sun is shining. It's been ages since I drove Omsi during the day. Not during the day in Omsi, but during the day in general. Like, you know. This fella's gonna cut across me now, isn't he? Again, look. No Irish flag. I'm telling you, what is the story with people against us Irish? Someone just put an Irish flag somewhere. It is. There's actually no English flag there either, actually, so. Polish one, so I suppose it's something else. I could say that I'm half Polish now because I married a Polish lady. Now, this is the end. Would you look at this place? Giant bowling pins. It's a weird object, isn't it? I like the static buses though, they're nice. Now, there's one of these Arctics again, look, ready to wreck the place. Now, so, there you go, guys, that was the Route 24 in the new map, Oberstedt, I think it's called. It's a really, really pretty map, as you can see, and I hope you've enjoyed the drive. I'll be back up now with a new video today at some stage. Well, I'm going to record today, whether I upload today, I'm not, I don't know, we'll see. So hopefully if someone can kind of help me with my quick sync, it'll be really, really grateful, and even give me some answers, you know, it'll be really good. Other than that, guys, I think I'll leave it there for now. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I shall talk to you all again soon. Okay, bye bye.